So here we go. Finn Balor, Dragon Lee, one-on-one tonight. First time ever on Monday Night Raw.
Finn Balor so talented in the ropes. One of the main reasons why Judgment Day has become as popular and powerful as they've become.
You know, Judgment Day, I have to admit, Pat, has had some issues since Rhea Ripley went away with injury. Some disarray within the ranks.
Yeah, I mean, when mommy disappears, sometimes the family can't keep things in order. Although they gain a world championship, they do have some disarray. And now, oh, Dom's sucking face with everybody he can see.
Dragon Lee, the high flyer off the top rope. Nice deep arm drag to Balor. And another takedown to the arm bar on Finn Balor. Dragon Lee, a second generation superstar from Mexico. His dad was known as La Bestia del Ring. Dragon Lee started training at the age of 14. He was going to be a boxer, Pat, and then decided he threw a suplex one day and said, I think I'm better off being a wrestler.
He's not the only guy or girl in the history of the world that has fallen in love with wrestling as soon as you see it. I don't know if he's regretting his dream right now as Finn Balor just punched a tooth out of his mouth.
Balor, former Universal Champion, now taking the fight to Dragon Lee, looking to ground the high flyer.
Yes, we heard it, JD.
They've done out here in support of Balor. You know, in each other for many years. Finn Balor trained JD McDonough back in Ireland.
And the Judgment Day will never go anywhere alone, which is why they've had a lot of success. Don't love the Dragon Lee's out here alone without the LWO, but trying to prove himself here.
Dragon Lee now sends Balor across the ring and outside the ring. And now the Luchador. Gonna do Luchador things!
He's taking advantage, obviously. Veteran in here. Just working at his own pace.
Finally is grounded, Dragon Lee, and Lee trying to fire up and fight back. And here comes Dragon Lee, the man who Rey Mysterio once claimed to be the future of Lucha Libre. In fact, Dragon Lee carries a mask around in his bag that Rey Mysterio gifted him when he first started on this journey.
Rey Mysterio been wrestling since 89. Everybody's trying to be like the 619.
Down goes Balor, Dragon Lee. You'll see the Hall of Famer Mysterio in action later on tonight against the world champion, Damian Priest. McDonough again tries to get involved, and again Balor takes control. And a kick out by Lee at two. Oh, look at Dragon Lee. Incredible! Down goes Balor, sit out powerbomb for the win. Balor's got a kick at two.
Oh, smooth into the powerbomb. Look at Dragon Lee. Finn thought he was going to clothesline Dragon Lee. Does a backflip into a perfect setup for a powerbomb. What a performance.
Mystical and dynamic. Dragon Lee.
Number one trend in the United States, hashtag WWE Raw.
And Dragon Lee looking to put Finn Balor away. And again, McDonough on the apron. Dragon Lee makes him pay.
Join the conversation on X.
Hopefully Lee didn't break his hand on the head. And now McDonough into the ring. Oh, no. Look who's here. Carlito once again a thorn in the side of Dragon Lee.
And he'll say a teammate to the Judgment Day.
Carlito, the man who cost Dragon Lee an opportunity to be in WrestleMania.
Ruining LWO's night once again, Carlito.
Carlito, again, trying to pay dividends to help out Judgment Day in his battle against LWO. But Dragon Lee now gonna take out Carlito. Dragon Lee's fought back into this, and now he beat the hell out of Carlito. McDonough runs into a booth.
Dragon Lee's beating the hell out of Judgment Day.
And Balor, though, takes advantage. I mean, come on. Dragon Lee is in a three-on-one fight here. And Balor with a coup de grace. And thanks to Carlito and McDonough, Judgment Day settled one score here tonight.
Here is your winner.
Carlito continues to prove his worth for Judgment Day That's one big white son of a bitch! Strowman now! Down goes Carlito and Balor with a double shoulder tackle. And yet, JD, what do you call him, McDumma, just came into the ring and met a boot by Strowman.
When you hear one big SOB, you couldn't fathom the size of this meat mountain.
I think it's time for the train to get on the tracks.
Big train.
The Judgment Day in full retreat.
I would run as well.
Well, no one in Judgment Day is yet to be able to solve the Braun Strowman problem.